Welcome back to the Loner Ranger Radio Show. I am the Loner Ranger. My name is Bruce Woodburn, CrossCountry Mortgage, right here located in Central Florida. That's right, 20 years, same address, right here at 2729 West Fairbanks. You all know West Fairbanks. I'm right at the I-4 curve. So, you know, everybody's familiar with the I-4 curve. You just watch any news station, and there was always some type of an incident going on the I-4 curve. My building backs right up to that spot right there. So you want to come in and see me? I'm one of the few lenders around that if you wanted an appointment with me, you could meet with the loan arranger and we can discuss your mortgage options right here in my office on Fairbanks Avenue in Winter Park. I've been here 20 years at this location. I've been in here in Central Florida lending same occupation, same field for over 32 years. It'll be actually 33 years in March. So, you know what? It's the 1st of August. It's a Sunday. It's a great time to be out looking at houses. Maybe you're on your way to church. Maybe you're coming back from church. Maybe you're tinkering in the garage a little bit. I know who you are. I know. I see you over there. You're tinkering, right? You're tinkering. You're messing around with stuff, cleaning out the workbench, you know, working around the yard, getting some exercise, sweating it out a little bit. You know, I know. I do the same thing you do. I am a local guy here doing the same stuff you do every week. I want to be your choice of a mortgage lender. Am I fancy? No. Matter of fact, you can see me. You can tune into my iHeartRadio podcast, my Spotify radio podcast, my YouTube channel. Just go to Bruce Woodburn, the Loan Arranger YouTube channel. You can see this show airing. If you miss it, you can see the whole recording of it. And I'm just a dude, you know, I'm just a redneck. That's all I am. And, you know, I don't mean redneck in a derogatory. I'm just a simple country boy, grew up here in Central Florida. I'm not the smartest guy on the block. I'm not a financial wizard. I don't have a Harvard degree in finance. You know what? I got a PhD. I got a public high school diploma. But actually, I don't even really have that. I got a public high school diploma equivalency because the loan arranger ended up dropping out of school in the middle of the 10th grade. Yeah, I had some tough times back then when I was a kid, lost both my folks when I was 15 and 16. My mom passed to cancer and my dad had a heart attack 8 months later. And then I was left as an orphan and moved up to Canada for a couple of months with an uncle who owned a junkyard and raced stock cars. And I mean, I got all kinds of stories I can tell you. The fact of the matter is I'm not a financial wizard. Here's what I am. I'm very aware of my market. I know the mortgage business inside and out. I challenge anybody out there that knows the mortgage business and has spent and devoted his life to making sure I know the mortgage business so I can be your trusted advisor. That's right. My job is to make sure you can count on me as your trusted advisor. And if you want the relationship with me, you want me to be your mortgage guy for life, then stop in my office, shake my hand. Let's get to know each other. I mean, come on, I had a couple clients stopped in earlier in the week, you know, and yeah, I like, please make an appointment with me because you don't know if I'm here. I'm out calling on my builders, Hanover, all my different builders. I'm teaching classes in real estate offices. I'm doing all kinds of stuff, right? But had a couple clients stop by just to see me, shake my hand, sign some closing documents, application documents. You know, one day was that National Hot Dog Day, right? That was earlier in the week. And so, you know what they do? My team's all sitting around laughing, cutting up jokes, talking about different stuff. And, you know, my clients come in and I'm like, do you want to join us for National Hot Dog Day? And they were like, sure, I'll have a hot dog. So, you know, we just have a spread out. We have a good time. And that's what we do around here. We're your local people. My employees live here locally. I got to tell you, I got the best team of employees. Any guy, I am blessed by God for the people that I have that I surround myself in my office because boy, they keep me going, right? So yeah, I run the team. I manage the office. I'm the one that drives people to my business, but they're the ones that keep the glue together. And then I got my wife whose basic job is to keep me out of trouble. you know, keep me. She tells me her primary job is to keep me out of jail. So I don't know what that means. All right, I'm not out there committing crimes, but she's like, sometimes you say things you probably shouldn't say, Bruce. Yeah, I've been known to do that. I don't pull punches. I tell it like it is. You tell it like it is. You want the truth, or do you want the rainbows and unicorns? Let's just tell the truth, right? Let's just call it as it is. You want the truth? You want the Lone Ranger? You want somebody that's going to take good care of you? You call me. I'm at 407-706-3313. Write the number down. Save me in your phone. Here's why I want you to save me in your phone. Are you a teacher? Are you law enforcement? Are you a first responder? Okay. Any of those categories? Are you a nurse in the healthcare industry? Do you know that I have special programs that are designed for you? They're called my home programs. Home ownership made easy. And there's immense discounts for you. Not no smoke and mirror discounts. There's discounts for you. When you get a mortgage through me and you are healthcare, teacher, first responder, and that goes for any educator. That means fireman, EMT, police officer. You get a lot of correctional officers here. Okay. Anybody in law enforcement, you come to see me. If you are VA, military, you think that USAA is the best choice for you to go when it comes to getting a mortgage, it's not the best choice. It's just the ones that advertise the most and have convinced you that they're the best choice. They're not the best choice. The Lone Ranger is the best choice. That's right. Lone Ranger takes really good care of all my active military and veterans. That's what I'm here for. Been doing VA loans. I've been teaching classes on VA loans for over 25 years. You're not going to get a better deal at another mortgage company than you will at CrossCountry Mortgage, the Lone Ranger. 407-706-3313, or WeBringYouHome.com. You want to buy a home? VA. You want my Leapfrog program, and you want to invest in real estate? You call me. You are law enforcement? Call me. First responder? Call me. If you are wanting to refinance and save money, I love doing 15-year. You know, a lot of you folks, they call me, you go, hey, I want to convert to a 15-year, and you get a great rate, but your payment might be a little bit higher. And when you get the payment, you're like, yeah, maybe the 30-year, and I'll just pay it in 15. There's nothing wrong with that as long as you're disciplined enough to pay it. You want me to run an amortization schedule so you know what to pay in 15 years? I'll do that for you. I can help you with that. Once you close, I hook you up to my HomeBot system, which is a system by which you log into, and it keeps you up to date on what your home value is. And you can play with it. You can go, oh, what if I paid my mortgage and I paid an extra $100 a month? When would it pay off? $1,000 a month? When would it pay off? $1,500 a month? When would it pay off? $200 a month? When would it pay off? Right? How much equity do I have? Should I get a home equity line? Is it time to refinance? All those things are available free of charge when you use me. If you are a real estate agent, I'm going to tell you something. Most of you real estate agents, you need to come to my classes. I do a mortgage strategies for realtors that will help you become a better trusted advisor for your clients. I'll keep you up to speed on what's going on, all the trends in the industry, trends in underwriting guidelines. And if you're a real estate agent out there and you're listening to this show right now, I am going to ask that you dump your current lender and start using me. Why? I'm going to tell you why. I close loans on time. You guys are getting extensions on contracts. You can't do that. You can't do that. You're getting the song and dance from a lender. You want the truth? We talked about that in the last segment. You get the truth with me. You don't get the song and dance. Here's what you get with the average loan officer. They're all salespeople, and they want to say yes, and then they'll try to figure it out later. No. I figure it out right now. And then I structure it. I let you know the good, the bad, and the ugly. These are our challenges. This is what we're going to have to do to make it work. This is what you need to do to fix your problem. And then we're clear, right? Isn't it clear to have some nice direction on what you got to do? Instead of going, oh, yeah, Mr. Jones, you're just perfect. Everything's fine. You're good. And oh, wait a minute. We're 3 days away from closing and the underwriter denied your loan. Really? The underwriter denied my loan? You already wrote me a pre-approval. What are you doing? Do you know I see that every day of the week? Every day of the week, I get a call from one of you that goes, yeah, I got talked into because it seemed like a really good deal. And I went to this lender, and you know what? It wasn't all what it was supposed to do. Matter of fact, when things started to go bad, they didn't answer my calls or emails. Really? What about you, the realtor? Yeah, you get return phone calls from the lender? Really, you do? How about if you're the listing agent, you get responses from the lender? My realtors, my clients get a video email from me on everything that happens on your mortgage, all the way through from the initial application all the way to closing. So you know what's going on your loan. I tell you when the appraisal's ordered. I tell you when the appraisal's received. I tell you what it means when the title's ordered. I tell you what it means when the title's received. I tell you what it means that your loan's been submitted to underwriting and conditions and clear to close and what to bring to the closing table. All that stuff, I do all that because I want you to have a good experience. My job is for you to have a good experience. And most of the time, do you know that 65% of people that get a mortgage thought it was a horrible experience? They thought it was a horrible experience. You want to go with a lender that's going to give you a good experience, not a song and dance, not a bunch of shenanigans. And you can count on me. And here's the great thing is, you can go online and get that online application and they'll give you a good deal too. Yeah, they probably will give you a good deal. But when something doesn't go right, you get ghosted, okay? You know what you get with me? You get my address. You can stop in here and see me. That's what you get, 2729 West Fairbanks Avenue, Winter Park. Been here the last 20 years. Here to serve your needs. Here to make sure that if something goes wrong, we fix it for you. Here to give you the honesty. Here to make sure you got a great interest rate. Here to make sure you're not overpaying in closing costs. Here to make sure that as a local expert on the radio, for as long as I've been on the radio, that you can count on me to get the right advice. That's what you want. You know, nobody thinks they want service when they get a mortgage. I could ask 100 of you, what's the most important thing in a mortgage? Well, Bruce, it's low points and the lowest interest rate. Well, who the heck doesn't want that, right? I don't ever get a phone call from somebody going, I want a high rate and high closing costs, please, Bruce. That's really why I'm calling you. Nobody does that. You all want the same thing. What you're not asking for is amazing customer service. You don't want that experience. Until you don't get it. Then you really want it. Then you really want it. You want the good experience? You call me at 407-706-3313. 407-706-3313. That's what you get with me. You go to my website at WeBringYouHome.com. That's WeBringYouHome.com. Write that down. Save my phone number, WeBringYouHome.com. It's easy. You're a real estate agent, drive your traffic to me. Drive your clients to me. They'll have a better experience. And if they have a good experience with me, they might even like you better because you took them to me and you're going to close on time. Do you know why my clients that are buyers win the winning offer in a competitive offer situation 70% more than another client? Because I guarantee that if I don't close on time, I'll pay the seller $500 a day. Now, you have to go through my fast track program. That's a full loan approval, zero conditions. I've got you fully approved long before you go under contract. So can I close you in 15 days? Sure I can. I've closed them in 10 days. But that gives you an advantage because most of you are frustrated with today's market because you're getting outbid every single time. And you don't have the tools behind you. And it's not because you're not the highest price. It's because you don't have an advocate in your corner. You don't have an advocate. You want an advocate in your corner? You hire me. That's what you do. You hire me. And you call me and you get your mortgage through me because I physically pick up the phone and I call the listing agent and I guarantee the seller that I'll close the loan on time or I'll pay the seller up to $500 a day. Will your lender do that? Call B of A, call Wells, call The Rocket, call the RP. You call any of them and ask them if they'll pay the seller if you miss the closing. Right now, pick up the phone and call them. They're not going to do it. I'll do it. The loan arranger will do it. 407-706-3313. Got a little worked up over that. I'll be back in 5 minutes with more of the Loan Arranger Radio Show. Bruce Woodburn, Cross Country Mortgage. WeBringYouHome.com. That's WeBringYouHome.com. Be back in 5 minutes.